Omid, what the French is wrong with you. Back in August, you faked a car crash by using someone else's medical photo for some other condition, and now you faked a heart attack. You are the male counterpart of Jalen Watterson with your multiple acts of fraud. And for anyone who's watching, do not ever forgive this faker.